next song is about Robert Johnson. For those who do not know the story, he was a blues man from down south. So it was too new and sad. He wasn't very good. But he went away, and when he came back, not only could he play, but he played better than all the people he looked up to. Legend has it that he went down to the crossroads and there he made a deal with the devil to be the greatest blues guitarist who ever lived. But Christ would be his soul. However, his fame only truly came after his death when at the age of 27 he drank a bottle of poisoned whiskey. Whiskey was given to Robert by a bartender who was angry at Robert for making asses out of bartenders. The moral of the story is, if you want to dance with the devil, never let him.
Thank you. just don't play it right.